It's an honour, isn't it, to be here at the Bernabeu. It is an iconic football stadium, and Real Madrid stand for so much that's good in the game.
It has got a certain magic attached to it, and I have to say I've been to all the big stadiums in Europe and the world, and this is my favourite. It's magnificent.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Isco plays with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Very strong favourites in this game are Real Madrid. Brizuela. Trying to get the cross in. Nearest defender blocked it. Modric. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Here's Casemiro. Karim Benzema on the attack here. Good strong tackle. Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card. And the goalkeeper read the direction well. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Neatly intercepted. Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. Here come Real Madrid. Shot off! They blocked it then. Now Casemiro, able to stay on his feet well. Marco Asensio. Carvajal. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. And Ronaldo. Vasquez. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. That is a foul by Sergio Ramos. The yellow card is out from the referee. It's for Sergio Ramos. Carvajal. There's good progress with this attack. Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, they'll see this is a chance for Real Madrid from this corner. Here comes the corner. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Here's Isco.
Isco!
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. That's a good block. A chance to break away now on the counter. Brizuela. So they can regroup now at a goal kick. Carvajal, Brizuela. Attacking well here. And this is going to be a throw. Hernandez. Modric. Possession in the midfield area. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Only partially away from danger.
Karim Benzema. And the players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. is a corner for Real Madrid. Hardly seen anything of Cristiano Ronaldo, Alan.
Well, yeah, I mean, the way things are, I wouldn't be surprised if he gets substituted because he looks way below par at the moment. Hasn't had the courage.
Varane! That's a good goal for them. And they have been playing well. No one can really complain about them taking the lead here. They have been much the better side. And it's a fine piece of finishing.
No great shots up. That's half-time.
We're ready for the second half here, and Guadalajara started for us. Hernandez. Fouled by Benzema.
Referees produced the yellow card for Real Madrid.
We can have no complaints looking at that.
Here's Isco.
Superb shimmy then.
Well, when you want a player to beat a defender in a one-on-one, he is that boy.
Benzema. Benzema! That's even better play to stop the chance. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, what a good time.
It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. Neatly intercepted. Now it goes into the wider areas, threads it through, gets his cross in. That's cleared out of play, it'll be a corner.
The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now.
Swung in from the corner. Not sure he's got as much time as he thought. Now he's on a yellow card already. What about this challenge? Rash, Alan, reckless?
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
Fierro. Into the attacking third. He's aiming for the front. Far too close across to the keeper. It's good work between these two. Ronaldo, the target in the middle. Difficult skill, good effort.
Yeah, timed it perfectly, as you have to do with those volleys.
The move and able to cut out the pass.
And this is going to be a throw.
Sanchez. Some options now for the pass. And that'll be a throw. Fierro. And now the shot! Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
Marcelo. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And they get it away. Attacking well here. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. With Marco Asensio. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. And in he goes with the tackle. Back to Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, that's a lovely piece of skill. Matt's offside. Referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up.
I think some people thought it was a gamble to play him from the start and to go with a wide man. Well, the manager got it right, didn't he?
Well, didn't he just? His teammates, you could see in the early stages, just kept feeding the ball to him because they know he's the man on song at the moment.
Good forward play from them. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Keeping an eye on the time here, we still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition, trying to get the ball in behind. Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. That's good movement forward here. Gonna try one now. Well, the game has run its course here, and there's the final whistle.